And I affirmed one thing to everyone, and that is that I cannot, at the end of the day, if we cannot find consensus on an issue, among not just my colleagues, but our neighbors as well, I cannot in any good conscience support something that is divisive or doesn't serve a significant public purpose.